สวัสดีค่ะ I'm Manthana Buonong, responsible for practice 7 post-harvest handling of cut flower for extending their waste life. Today we will demonstrate how the waste life affect the quality of cut flower. And as we know, the waste life is a period during which a cut flower retain its appearance in the waste. So plants with a long waste life are more desirable than plants with a short waste life. And the waste life is determined on the basis of the quality. Loss of quality of flowers may result from one of several causes, including petal bruising like this, which occur normally in the cut rows. And this one, the Mokara orchid. The loss of quality of Mokara orchid flowers is petal abscissions like this. And for Dendrobium orchid, you can see like this, petal yellowing or petal drooping or budding like this. For the succulent lotus flowers, the problem of post-harvest is petal blackening like this, but interestingly, if you see in the waste solution like this, the waste solution become white opaque because of microbial growth in the waste, and then this one can cause the loss of quality of cut flowers. So the objective of this experiment was to understand the effect of waste solutions on improving the quality of cut flower or extending the longevity of cut flowers. So there are four treatments in cut loss flowers. Treatment one, flower holding in tap water as a control. And treatment two, flower holding in HQS plus sucrose. Treatment three, flower holding in DICA plus sucrose. And the last treatment is flower holding in commercial preservative solutions, as we know, long life. And then flower will holding in these solutions throughout the experimental periods.
Thank you.
first law is flower holding in tap water control, and the second law is flower holding in HQS plus sucrose, and third, flower holding in DICA plus sucrose, and the last treatment is flower holding in preservative, commercial preservative solutions. And the first line is flower on day 8, the middle line is flower on day 5, and the last line is flower on day 7. So as we know, cut rows is the main problem is cut rows is bent neck, the stem right under the bud flowers is not strong enough to carry the weight of flower. So because of the lack of water supply resulting from microbial plucking and water occlusion in the stem. And the results show that treatment 3, DICA plus sucrose, have better results than other treatment by delay the bent necks of the flowers better than other treatment. Okay, we can conclude that adding sugar in waste solutions can restore food for flowers and maintain metabolic activity, including respirations. But it is important to remember that sugar is perfect for the microbial growth. So we can add biocides in the waste solutions as well. We also check microbial load in the waste by Pet-Cow agar compared to day 0 and day 6. And the results show that tap water on day 0 and day 6 had a microbial on the place. But when you compare with other treatments, no microbial on the place. From the result, you can see the difference between using waste solutions and using tap waters. And therefore, the applications of waste solutions for improving the quality and extending the long waste line can increase value added in agricultural produce. Thank you very much.